Let's master the last battle in 30 seconds. Cid is the first chapter boss. These guys are a little bit different. You have to be fully powered up to fight them. And fortunately, Cid has a tell. If his hand glows, he's either going to shoot a projectile, which you have to jump over, or do that extended attack, which you have to back up for. But typically, he jumps into your punches, and the battle must end with your three-pronged punch.